Ladies and gentlemen, may we have your attention, please? It has been advised that severe weather, including lightning, is within the immediate vicinity of Raymond James Stadium at this time. We are asking that all fans seek shelter on the covered concourse nearest your seat.
Break.
After that,
take a break because of weather.
WWE fans waited hours to get inside the stadium today. They're finally here. They're ready to just burst with emotion, and now we've got to settle things down for just a little bit.
Oh, man. It's real.
Keep this passageway open. Stupid rain.
I'm about a 10 right now. I'm on that stage. I finally see fans for the first time. I'm trying to compose myself, keep my emotions together. I'm not going to lose it right now.
How could we wait a year to perform in front of a live audience and it not rain? Of course it's going to rain. How good of a story would it be if it just all went smoothly?
Oh my gosh, I'm getting so anxious. I feel so anxious. I just want to get in the moment. And now it's a rain delay and it's just pushing it off. And I'm like...
We are in a weather delay for WrestleMania, but we are being told that in less than 5 minutes, WrestleMania will begin.
Yes! We're resuming the show. You see what that means?
Yes! Yes! Good job, guys. Back in the swing, baby!
WrestleMania Night One first match. Bobby and Drew are all pumped up and ready to go, and we got to put this on pause for 30 minutes, guys. I don't know how you put those feelings and that adrenaline on a shelf and then come back to it 30 minutes later.
I was so amped up, because I get into it, so I'm already into it before a match. And then they're like, all right, there's a delay, and I'm back in the back, and I'm like, just pacing, like, just amped up, and I was so ready for it. And then when they're like, all right, it's ready to go, boom, it was intense, man. It was intense, just walking out there. It was exciting.
Everybody is amped up. They are chomping at the bit to come out here, and it is almost time.